Okay guys, I'm doing this video to show you the guitar parts of my new song, Song of Love, title song, Song of Love. We're looking for guitar player, drummer and singer, so if you happen to want to play in a good band, give us a call, or give me a call, songoflove.net, or facebook.com, songoflovemetal. The song starts, I'm the bass player, so I'm gonna make mistakes on guitar. The song starts like this. There's the outside of the chorus goes. Thank you. there's a little break part, it goes. Start. The song today we're gonna play is my last song, Song of Love, title song. A few bands like Iron Maiden have done a title song, Iron Maiden. Baron Rojo from Spain has done a song called Baron Rojo. And my band, Song of Love, does a title song. So I'm gonna teach the bass part. So it starts like this. There's like a guitar. Slow guitar part and then it goes. Then it goes straight to the chorus. To the break, the other part. Then the difficult part, it goes. Again, the break. Break again. Slow parts. Site is songoflove.net. We're looking for guitar player, drummer and singer. If you want to play worldwide, you give me a message on website songoflove.net. You go facebook.com/songoflovemetal. Yes, I'm gonna do a bass lesson on my song. You go to the website songoflove.net. The song is called Boner from Hell. Did you ever have a boner from hell, man? It feels good. If a girl swim massage for a time, how much would I have to pay? Okay, sorry, because I have a massage business in Paris. I have a massage business over here and I have to... I'm hiring girls. If you're girls and you want to work for me, then you can call me. It's serious massage. If you want to massage in Paris, it's themassagetube.com in France. And so 59 euro by the song is called Boner from Hell. I wrote this song 6 months ago. I'm looking for musicians, drummer and guitar player. So this song is quite complicated. It's like 11 minutes long. It starts don't know what happened here. There's no battery on here. So sad, there's no battery here, man. Then go back to the chorus. This song, my song is called songoflove.net, Born From Hell. The thing is, I recorded the song like 6 months ago, man. 6 months ago. I recorded the song 6 months ago. Do you remember other parts? Some other parts, when I get the musicians, we're gonna rehearse, we're gonna get it tight, and it's gonna be all clean. But some of the parts are quite complicated. That's why I don't remember some of the parts. And I have to play these songs. If not, one day I'm gonna forget all the parts of the song, man. And the song is called Banner from Hell. Banner from Hell, songoflove.net. So here we go. Gonna be humming. Ooh, gonna be humming. Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm gonna do this song. My song is called Song of Love, the Net Burner from Hell. The thing is, I recorded the song like 6 months ago, man. 6 months ago. I recorded the song 6 months ago. Do you remember the parts? Some of the parts, when I get the musicians, we're gonna rehearse, we're gonna get it tight, and it's gonna be all clean. But some of the parts are quite complicated. That's why I don't remember some of the parts. And I'm gonna, I have to play these songs. If not, one day I'm gonna forget all the parts of the song, man. And the song is called Burner from Hell. Burner from Hell, songoflove.net. So here we go. Gonna be hammy. Ooh, gonna be hard. We'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm doing this video. It's called Banner from Hell. Songoflove.net Banner from Hell. The bass part, I recorded it like 6 months ago. I don't remember some of the parts. I've recomplicated. So once I get the musicians together, we're gonna rehearse and everything. It's gonna be very, very clear, tight, and everything. Now for today, I'm gonna show you the parts, and it's gonna be some mistakes. Thank you. video is to teach you the parts of the song. It's called Bonheur from Hell, from Song of Love. You can find their music, songoflove.net. I'm the bass player and composer. I'm gonna try to play the guitar today. Oh, yeah. So the song starts. It goes. Break. And the chorus goes. Back to then you have to break again. Then you have the chorus. Complicated part, I don't know if I remember, is another break. So you can go to the website songoflove.net. Burner from Hell. YouTube, it's on YouTube too. Song of Love, Burner from Hell. I'm looking for a guitar player to play this kind of stuff and a drummer. Give me a call.
Thank you. And rebaptized. There is to be a revival in the Adventist church. And like in 1888, ministers and laymen came forth to accept this magnificent message of the completeness of Christ's sacrifice on our behalf, and they were rebaptized at that time. And a revival began to take place, but it was held back by the pride of our brethren, who, as they saw this thing rising in the church, they saw something in only to alarm them, and they tried to stop the movement. But in the day and age in which we live, we're in a desperate situation. Because God is wanting to raise this message of confession and repentance and reconversion in our midst in a Laodicean message. And there is a movement to stop it already. But listen, you cannot afford to listen to the voice of any man. There's only one God, one Father, and He's telling you something personally about your own salvation. That's all you can worry about now. This battle is too close, and we're in too dangerous of a period of time to look at anybody around us. When Jerusalem was divorced from God, it was because of her sin. She fell from an exalted height that Tyre and Sidon had never reached. And when an angel falls, it becomes a fiend. The depths of our ruin is measured by the exalted light to which God has raised us in His great goodness and unspeakable mercy. Oh, what privileges are granted to us that you and I, individually and as a people. And if God spared not His people that He loved because they refused to walk in the light, the Jewish nation, how can He spare the people whom He has blessed with the light of heaven and having opened to them the most exalted truth ever entrusted to mortal man to give to the world? You cannot play around with your salvation now. You know too much. And you've got to come into line for this work. You've got to make sure you're on the right side. Sister White told us as we there stood there on the railroad depot platform that a terrible storm of persecution was coming. Just like a windstorm that blew down every object that was standing, there was not a Seventh-day Adventist to be seen. They, like the disciples, forsook Christ and fled. All those oppositions were never seen anymore. After the storm, there was a calm. Then the Adventists arose like a great flock of sheep that were without shepherds. They all united in earnest. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Teach you the song, which is called songoflove.net, and the song is called Orgasm Planet, flying through Orgasm Planet. So the song starts like, it's like a funky thing, it's a metal song. Then it goes like this. It goes like this. The chorus again. Then the end part is the middle part. It's okay. It goes. Songoflove.net orgasm panel goes the slow part. Love.net orgasm palette.